I was afraid this time would come. I wasn't prepared to face this kind of hurt from within. I'll just keep on dreaming till my heartaches
to my heart.